Greetings, my name is Elias Vic and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to fix the issue where your key bindings or keyboard shortcuts are not working in 3ds Max. Alright, so this video contains three types of solutions and they are listed in the order of 1, 2 and 3. You should want to try out solution 1 first, 2 second and 3rd the absolute last. Alright, so solution 1 is going to be the fix for most people, so I'm going to be showing you that one right now. Alright, so let's begin. So what I want to do first of all is to open up 3ds Max. I'm going to click onto this right here. Alright, so when you open up your scene here, you're going to want to try out and see if your key bindings are working. So I'm going to be showing you guys quickly now. I have bound a key to go into here, UVW wrap, and I have bound my key number 4 in the UVW wrap section to TV element mode. If I do a UVW wrap on this box right here, and I press number 4, this should be toggled on, but nothing happens. Alright, so the solution is very simple. You want to go up to this button right here. It's called Keyboard Shortcut Override Toggle. This enables or disables your keyboard shortcuts or keyboard key bindings, simply. So click this one, and now your key binding should be working again. As you can see now, number 4, when I press that, it works. The second solution for this, if this doesn't work for you, you want to minimize this and you want to go to press, you're going to press Windows key and R, it's going to open up run, the run window, and you want to do a percentage sign, app data, percentage sign, it's APPDATA, press enter. What you want to do then is simply go to app data up here, click this one, go to local, Autodesk, 3ds Max. I have the 2015 version in the 64-bit version. This might look different for you. I'm going to go into this folder right here, and I have a folder called ENU. You want to rename this to something else, something like ENU old. And this is going to then overwrite this, and when you restart 3ds Max again, your 3ds Max should be reset to the factory settings for it. This might also result that you have to rebind all your keys and all your settings and redo all that. So it's a very tedious thing to do, but it's a solution for it if it doesn't work with the keyboard override toggle. All right, so if that doesn't work either, if this doesn't work for you, then you might have to reinstall 3ds Max. So you want to wipe it from your system and then reinstall it again to make it work. Alright, that's about it, so thank you for watching the video, and if you enjoyed it, make sure to give it a thumbs up, and subscribe for more content like this. Have a good day.